Green Bay police are searching for the suspect in an armed robbery that happened this morning. The incident happened at the La Herradura store in the 1700 block of University Avenue. Just after 11:30, the gunman got away with an undetermined amount of cash. Officials say there are similarities to other recent robberies of shops in the Latino community. There were no injuries reported in that incident.